it is a great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He has granted us with iman. And for that, we should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the bottom of our hearts and say, Alhamdulillah, thumma Alhamdulillah. Now, yes, of course, Alhamdulillah, Allah has made us Muslims and mu'mins. Is that enough? No, it is not. It does not stop there, my brothers. As Allah says in the Quran, وَالْعَصْرِ إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَفِي خُسْرٍ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. And many of the ayat in the Quran, Allah mentions the words آمَنُوا and then آمِنُوا. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أُدْخُلُوا فِي السِّلْمِ كَافَّةً. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا آمِنُوا. So He mentions iman, the blessing and the bounty that He has granted us with. And after that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directs us towards the righteous path and towards what will give us the salvation in this world and in the hereafter. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directs and indicates towards that. Such as in Surah Al-Asr, إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَةِ. So, those who believe will not be in a loss. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَةِ. We believe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one. We have to believe that. We are Muslims. This is our belief. We don't shy away from that. We believe Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the last prophet. And whatever he said is true. Whatever he gave us was true. So the Quran is true. It's haq. أَلِفْ لَا مِنْ ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ سورة البقرة in the beginning. ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ this is such a book and kitab. لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ there is no doubt within. الَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ وَيُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةِ Such are those people who are believers. They believe in the unknown. Subhanallah, amazing. This is iman, my brothers. Like I said, it does not stop there. We believe in so many things which are the unknown, yet we believe. We haven't seen Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, we will see Him in Jannah. Inshallah. And we cannot see Him, yet we believe. What Allah has ordained is for our good. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came forward with it, he conveyed the message, and we have it in front of us. This is iman. Sahaba رضي الله تعالى عنهم أجمعين when an ayah used to be revealed and when the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to mention the ayah after revelation, the iman would increase. So when we read the Quran, such should be the state that we read our iman. Basically, we become stronger and stronger in our faith because we find the answers to everything. This is iman. We believe in Allah. We believe in the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We believe in everything that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam stood there to be true.